after the SD.
Nope. Wait, sorry, you said
first
the
first switch
SD
it on with the switch, and it's going to go through all the colors and test all the LEDs. That's the first part of the program.
So, okay.
I initialize the SD in startup.
Yeah. So are you using just... Are you just receiving from the XB and transmitting to the SD? You're not. You don't have the transmit to the XB hooked up.
To be pressed
both.
But
if you've got two things being transmitted from the XB, two things
he comes and picks me up.
The mode button for a second, and then manual is available. And button one is red, button two is blue, button three is green. So we can make colors like yellow, pink, teal, and kind of a light yellow white. Able to play along with music really well because the reaction time is pretty good. Let's go back to automatic mode.
Take it.